a lot of selective pressure to get right where it is. It goes 6 sigma, and we don't see a lot of variance. So for example, the fork evolved from the knife. It went to 2 prongs, and then 3, and then 4, and in some cases 5 and 6, but eventually went back to pretty much 4, because, hey, we solved the fork. It's working, so we just kind of let it go.